What an absolute crazy day in the market today. And the government came in lying all over the place. Had a 136% surge in layoffs. And the government's like, oh my gosh, this economy is so strong. There's no way the Fed's going to be able to pivot. But I don't know if you guys caught it. They changed the way they do math. It's kind of like LA Unified, which most kids don't even know that. I guess Biden's math is like LA Unified math. One plus one can be whatever you want. So I guess it fits. But what's crazy is people actually believe it. I know this because I talk to people and they're like, wow, this is so good. I'm like, you really believe this? There's a reason why they call it BLS. The L stands for you're a big fat liar. The B and the S, well, is BS. But hey, welcome to North Korea. Actually, I think North Korea's numbers are probably more realistic than what I'm currently seeing. I mean, I think North Korea's unemployment is like, what, 2%, 3%? But Joey B, man, you got this. You are going to win in a landslide. This is just going to be a slaughter. Well, except for his approval numbers. Also, did you know that when a president has these kind of approval numbers, you got two things guaranteed. Either this year we're going to war, which I will show you, breaking news today, or they get busted with a scandal. Which one will it be, Joey B? Also, I was going over my news feed, some of the people that I follow and some of the people that I'm actually really super good friends with. One of them is Neil Ricky. No, but that came across and I almost flew out of my chair. Did not have a chance to watch the video, but really, you shorted you shorted this. But coming in from how I stay away from earnings, so I planned you short $1 million. Yeah. Hope is that he's trading options. No, because you guys do know with options, you can go, well, I'll just let that contract expire worthless. I just dodged a bullet. Kind of nice because you could mitigate your risk, or I'm sorry, you'll know what your risk is. You're like, this is like going to, you know, when you go to lost your wages, you're like, okay, we'll just throw $100 down. Well, there it is. You got to pay to play, and it looks like you got to pay. But Meta stock up 20%. This is insanity. Which actually does kind of remind me of the dot-com era. Yeah, yeah, everyone in? Come on. There's a few more out there. Also, not financial advice. We only paper trade on this channel. But if I were to take out a short on this, see that yellow line that's right next to my eyeball? That's the 200. And my trampoline in an upward channel, which you broke out. Look, you broke out of that channel. Maybe insiders know something. Those of you that went against my trading strategy, actually, that is in my options course, which I am currently running a 24-hour sale. If you want to grab it, $199, cheapest it's ever been. But I actually have a segment in there, how to blow up your account. And this is exactly how you do it. Guys, you just had Meta. This is the biggest ever in history. Looks like Mark, were you ditching the goggles? Probably not. Meta's 200 billion surge is biggest in stock market history. So if you went long, right, if you rolled the dice and you went long, you could probably buy your yacht now. Oh, and by the way, if you do trade options, you will find the day before earnings or the day of earnings, they are so expensive. Well, the price of the contract, which if you went through the course, you'd understand how this all works. You also need to understand that if you short a stock, okay, you can lose infinity because this stock can go to infinity. See, you're betting one way, but it goes the other. It could go on forever and ever. That pain trade will take everything. All right, so now on to BS, right? Look at this. This was yesterday, right? Layoff surge. By how much? 136% in January to the second highest level on record. U.S. job cuts skyrocket at beginning of 2024. Well, then the government puts their fingers into it. Because during an election year, when you are the sitting president, you can't have this. I mean, this is, could it get worse? It can't. Second highest level on record. You don't want that. You got to change it. I don't know if you guys caught this, but changes to the employment situation data Hey, so if we change the numbers to fit our narrative, everything works. Yes. Actually, there's two. This was just funny. I mean, everyone who understands this, you probably fell out of your chair laughing because it's so ridiculously in your face. Never believe CP Lie. That's why they call it CP Lie. And never believe anything that starts with BS. But they changed the numbers to fit the LA Unified math. Very inclusive for whatever your main goal is. Also, because I speak of things like this, can you check and see if you've been unsubscribed? I don't know. YouTube just has always hated me because I say things, right? This is how it really is. The government doesn't want that. So then they pick up the phone and they're like, hey, Google, if you could just kind of turn that little knob down on those guys or those girls who were speaking the truth, much appreciated. And they do, and it's bold, and we know it, but we will still continue to speak the truth. Then I will come to you and say, and not just that, here's the truth, here's the lie, and you could actually trade it. And I know a lot of people on this channel, they're like, well, I'm just going to keep stacking silver. That's just the way I'm going to do. And I say, that's great. You can just please know you're just stacking money, which that money will beat normal money any day. But you're probably going to want to see your money digits go in the upwards direction rather than just kind of, it looks pretty. So to let you know, physical, this is silver. Physical beats this is paper. This is fake. Also, you can see that you can't seem to get above that little Bravo, this thing right here. See this? This is my trampoline. That's the 200 above it. I left that one on for you because I was using it earlier. Rejected, 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 rejected. Sorry for those of you that, because you asked, Bravo, what's silver doing? Well, here you go. You actually did have a short little swing trade on silver below the 200, below the, it just got rejected. I actually would like to be a YouTube channel where I'm just like, just here, link in the description for my gold and silver and call it a day. But that's, again, just money. Also, and I know a lot of people are doing this right now, everyone's piling into the stock market because they're like, oh, this has to be a safe bet. Not a safe bet. Retirement savers are piling into stocks. Is that a good idea? It's a great idea if you know how to trade it. And yes, you can trade in a retirement account, but you need to talk to your CPA and your tax, you know, all that kind of stuff, because I cannot give financial advice. But almost half of you, I'm adding more stocks. That's great. Stocks only go up 30%. Buy another way, 20%. I'm not doing anything. And then 6%, I like this one. I'm adding more precious metal. That would be gold. But again, to each his own, I just try to bring balance to whatever you're doing, right? Oh, we got a red banner. S&P 500 jumps to record. Thought we did. And we dropped. And then it was a swing trade. Then it went back up. On pace for a winning week after a strong tech earning that ripped people's faces off. Oh my gosh. As the government completely lies to you, added 353,000 jobs in January. Well, much better than expected. Yeah, because it's not even mathematically possible. But I guess we'll just come on, you know, TV and just, well, here it is. Here's what we just added. That is amazing. That's actually double the expected and higher than all estimates, and wages surge and everything's great. What's also called a four sigma beat, which is, it's impossible. So if we do a little math here, we'll do math. Total NSA employment, December 2023, 158. January 2024, 155. I don't know. If I were to, we wouldn't add, would we? We would draw a line and we would subtract. Well, that is unless you're the government, then you get to kind of do whatever you want. But as this story says, inside the most ridiculous job reports in recent history, I don't know if you guys also, they stopped revising down. I guess someone picks up the phone like, can you guys stop revising down all the numbers? Because it makes us look bad. So now they're revising up. And it's really sad that we all, well, it depends on where you live. But if you've decided to park yourself in the United States of Americas, it's basically propaganda communism. This guy did basically what I did this morning when I saw the numbers. Yahoo Finance, the job market is so strong. What? So why did layoffs double in January? You know what? That's such a good question. I'm sure this all ends really well as China merging hundreds. I mean, it's across the globe. Everything's rolling recession. There's nothing. Well, the only thing you can do about it is just cook the books. China merging hundreds of small banks to fend off financial stress. It's all toxic and it's all going. U.S. regional bank sell-off, cautionary sign of more pain to come. That's basically today. Yes, it's coming. And no matter how much you lie and cook your books, it will all come to light. Again, this does not mean you run to gold and silver, which is great to have. Own gold and silver. This means you follow the charts and you make your digits go up. Try to stay away from A, earnings, hence Facebook. Well, I mean, unless you bet the other way. Stay away from earnings. Exxon, Chevron, beat estimates. I bet their stock just must be ripping. Well, let's look at the charts. Report second biggest annual profits in past decades. If you would head over to the chart, okay, now I'm not saying that you should have traded this. Right here, see, Purple Nurple. Also, link in the description for my indicator package. It turns on and it tells you, well, you can even put buy and sell. And I'm still working on it because I need it to be super accurate. But I would rather you be able to see these charts and not have to work on, oh, well, it said buy and then sell and buy and sell. Which it's great, but just know, you had a beatdown. Nine count came on, boop, you popped up. This is XOM, this is Exxon Mobil. Rejected. So this one actually is going to be a good short bet coming up. Just be careful. Don't let, you know, this stuff confuses everyone because they're like, okay, second biggest annual profits. It must be going through. It must look like Mark, right? It's like Facebook. It's Meta. Look at this. Oh, it's not. Guys, tell me this doesn't just, it is the era of .com right here. Here is a picture. We're going to look back in history. I'm going to put these goggles on my face that I paid almost $4,000 for. This is called You Jump the Shark. I mean, I'm pretty sure you guys didn't run out and buy these, or did you? No, you saved your money because you want those Taylor Swift tickets. And side note about Taylor Swift, you guys do know that all of humanity is on the line on the Super Bowl. If Kansas City, which I was a fan for probably 50 years for Kansas City, okay? But you do know if she wins and her boy toy wins, we are in a heap of trouble. Oh, and coming in from a stellar tweet, breaking, this is great, according to the U.S. defense officials, B-1 bombers. You guys getting ready? This is going to be a great year. Are currently en route, and I was in the Air Force, so I know what they do, en route towards the Middle East on a combat strike mission along a KC-135, doing a little refueling. Every president with Biden's approval rating has either started a war or resigned due to political scandal. It's 100% certainty. And everyone's going to look back on this and go, did you guys not see all the warning signs with everything? As B of A, Hartnett says, stock markets are behaving like .com era. Really? No, I didn't. I haven't noticed. Anywho, don't look at that. Just go all in. What's the worst that could happen? Everything. That's if you like your digits going up. But again, take advantage of that 24-hour sale on my options course. I love you guys. Have a great weekend. It's the weekend. It's time to do a little this and maybe do a little that. What else do we have on my desk? Would maybe do a little bit of that. You guys will be doing a lot this weekend. Just a little bit. Enjoy life. Please enjoy life. Don't get stressed. It's okay. It's only fire. And like always, I love you and I will see you tomorrow.